Sean is, when he gets passionate about something, you can't tell him differently.
My dad, as an individual, I think he's creative and...
So if you can't tell, this is Farmington, by the way. Farmingtown. Sean worked for a major retailer for a long time. Actually, that's how we met. He was my boss. And we dated for 4 months and then got engaged and then got married, so it was really fast.
Yeah, I worked for a large corporation for 25 years. I worked there miscast in corporate America.
Okay, just give me a second because this will make me cry. So when Sean first came to me and told me he was gonna quit, it was really hard because we have a daughter and I didn't want her lifestyle to change. I want her to have everything in the world. So I was really scared and I didn't know how it was gonna end up, but I couldn't be happier or more proud.
I now build lamps and lighting and tables and just love what I do. I love it.
State Fair is coming up. We have a week to get ready for it.
Meet the Carling family. After quitting his corporate job, Sean put it all on the line to create his own business.
Every day is a Saturday. I've gone out in the garage and welded in my jammies before. I mean, just because I had an idea and I didn't want to lose it.
The problem is I don't know if you gain anything by doing the... And doing the glass will be an extra half a day. I mean, that's...
Sean and his family scour the U.S. in abandoned buildings, farm fields, and swap meets in search of pieces that time has forgotten. They repurpose old gas pumps, fire hydrants, steam gauges, boiler parts, or instruments from a time past.
The business is pretty interesting. You know, it started meager in our garage for a few years. It's taken off incredibly. It is very much family involved.
Look at that. Pull that one out now.
People always ask me, are you an artist? No, I couldn't draw a horse, can't draw a cat, I can't draw anything. But I put together a lamp and light. I know what I like and I know what I don't like. But you put this thing on there, and we know this thing looks
Working
good.
With my husband and daughter, does, you know, it does cause friction, to be honest. We're together a lot. We live together, obviously. So there are times when we get on each other's nerves, but it's a good family unit, we work through it.
And then Morgan, the other thing we need to do, which this will be fun for you, we need you to dig through all of our gauges and find anything that says Minnesota on it. Can you do that?
Sometimes he does make me mad.
You can put it in your room, build a lamp out of it. Wouldn't that make a cool lamp?
Not in my room.
Sean is the brains. He's the visionary. To be quite honest, I'm impressed. I don't have that ability. And Morgan can pick up anything he throws at her. She's very quick. And I just do what I'm told.
Well, my wallet is in the glove, in the ashtray. You need a box of these. You gotta pick up the cages at Menards.
Sean knows bits and pieces about everything you ever wouldn't wanna know.
You know what it is? It's a jack from an old car. It came from a tractor. Early 1900s, it was. This was done by hand. 6-inch gauge, same logo. My life motto right now, having fun and making whatever we do for them.
Come with us as we follow the Carlings on their journey, acquiring and repurposing these pieces, giving them new life so they can keep telling their stories for another 100 years. This is Repurposed Americana.